so worthy to be praised. You are so much of a king. You're an awesome king. Bless your name.
Yeah. hear me? Okay. I want everybody to take your hats off and look to your right. Everybody look to your right. Look at the person, the back of the person's head next to you. Okay, we're done with our tick check. You can all sit down now. That's not right, is it? No, it's not right. I'll tell you what. God must love ticks. He made enough of them, didn't he? Amen. I'm gonna speak to you tonight, but before I do that, if you don't mind, I wanna go ahead, I'm gonna get my phone out, I'm gonna get online, and I gotta check the Indian score. Can you bear with me? It'll take me about 5 minutes probably to boot everything up. Is that okay? No, I don't want to check the Red Sox. I can tell you the Red Sox beat the Yankees today 11-6. Last I saw, the Indians were tied. That's really the only ones that matter. The Cavs started at 8:30. I'm going to talk about them too in a minute here. But how many athletes do I have out here tonight? Okay. How many? Okay. You can be seated or whatever. How many wannabe athletes do I have out here tonight? Well, some of you just think you're athletes then. Some of you raise your hand and you scream and you holler. Tonight I want to talk about, of course, God's possibilities, and I was praying about the message and what the Lord wanted me to share. See, I told you there'd be enough light from the fire.
Yep.
It's like I've been offered